back to beat Chicago in overtime as Gasol misses. That was a really tough loss for the Bulls, who might be in trouble. 38 losses now. Wiggins to the rim as he was floating left. Away from the rim, he still threw it down.